TDC and C are on the Huachon stand here at EMO 2019. I'm with Richard Pearson from Ward High Tech in the UK. Richard, you're the suppliers in the UK of the Huachon machines. Topic of this conversation, we've looked at the D2 before, very impressive five-axis machine, but now we've got the automation with it. What's the idea here?
Well, total flexibility. That we've got the standard HSK100 for each individual of the 20 stations here, and it's very, very flexible, easy to customers to incorporate a wide range of parts onto us, effectively what's the standard system.
Yeah, I mean, it does look very flexible. It also looks like it's got, well, you say, is it 20 pallets? It's quite a, yeah. quite a big, yes. It's quite a lot more than I normally see.
Yes, I mean, I'm sure we could offer it with less, but that's the Huachon standard, 20 pieces.
For Ward High Tech in the UK then, is automation becoming quite important in your machine tool solutions?
Yes, very, very much so. We're actually looking at three types of solution. Looking at the Huachon one, which we're looking at now, but also we've got a partnership with a UK company who can design, engineer and manufacture a turnkey solution on effectively what is a stock machine. And also we're looking at individual bolt-on, smaller, simpler pallet changing systems that again we can employ on a stock machine, or more importantly, re-engineer onto a machine at a customer.
And are you seeing a lot of growth in this area then? A lot of customers coming to you saying, I like my spindle, but I really need to try and get the productivity up.
Yeah, we're seeing that a lot, and we're also being asked for instance, can we incorporate a profinet option, which is the ability of information highway so that it makes robot integration, whether it's now or in the future, much, much easier. So it's a hot topic for a lot of customers.
This particular solution here, the key is the unmanned run, isn't it? I mean, and they're quite, I see some quite large parts on these pallets too. Take quite a lot of weight.
Yes, that's true. But also as well, it's worth understanding is that you can schedule the running order of the parts. So if that work process can change on a daily basis, then at the beginning of the day, they can change the schedule and do that every single day or do it on an evening. So it gives really total flexibility.
You mentioned the kind of three different areas of automation for you, but with Huachon here having their machine and their automation solution together paired, in your opinion, does that really give you a belt and braces, I suppose is the word I'm looking for?
I think really it's a good man for all seasons, but also with the other options that we've got, we can cater for any solution.
Good stuff. So there you have it. It's not just automation like this that Ward High Tech are getting involved in now. There's several different aspects, as Richard has explained. But if you are interested in a machine with a pallet solution to give you the unmanned run, then here is an option from Huachon and Ward High Tech in the UK. Thank you, Richard.
Thank you.